I love this show. American Idol. What the fuck? Football on Fox. Oh, House 24 CSI Prison Break. Shit. Oof. Chanel number 2 has tweeted about for help how Red Devil is killing her. I'll go.
We're getting a terrorist attack.
Yeah.
Everything's going wrong. As you can see, there's fireworks. I don't see, look, there they are. I don't know if you can see them, but we want your help. We'd do anything for your help. And if we see them, we heard a big rumble just not long ago. Oh, fuck, there it is again. There it is again. So yeah, like I say, this place is like a bomb field. And we've got to keep our guns steady. See, I've got a gun here, but I've got to keep it steady because I don't know what the fuck's out here in the middle of the night. See, look, there it is. It's like a bomb shelter out here at night. We're like FBI. You have to know where you're going and follow your senses. Fuck, that's another rumble, guys.
Shit.
Oh fuck, it's another rumble! Fuck! Okay, there's more rumbles! Okay, the terrorists are coming! Just hide for cover! Do whatever you have to do and fucking run! Okay, I think we can stop.
Yeah.
Oh fuck. Okay, the terrorist attack has just stopped. There's bombs going off.
Yeah.
We can't do anything about it. But we can do fucking 111 emergency services. They're all dead. Every one of them. CIA. The FBI. But we can hear rumbles.
Yeah.
I think we better fucking look at the sky and fucking see what they're telling us. Yep, no, there's a terrorist attack, see? There's a fucking terrorist attack. What the?
Oh my god.
Yep, we're going for another adventure. But this time the bombs are still going off. As you can see, we need your desperate help. If anyone's out there that's struggling to survive, fire. See, look, there it is. Another terrorist attack. and we're coming up to some terrorists, so we better keep our mouths closed, and we better keep bombs away. Because the bombs, we're getting fucked up, mate. Right, see? Oh shit, here comes one more. That's the way to go. Yeah, you too. As we've seen lots of fireworks. If you've just seen that, you are amazed. Okay, now if you can see the smoke, we've just survived another bomb. Another blaze bomb. See, look. Okay, what we are, we're going to another A realm, another realm, that means another world. Okay, what that means is we're gonna have to go for cover. Any cover means necessarily, if you can see. See, look. Protect yourself, hide your kids. Well. Motherfucker, hide your kids. Okay, your kids are gonna be the victim number twos if they have bombs. Okay, we're just a little freaked. See? See, love a little freaked. But we will be okay. Just, oh, I'll keep you more up to date on the bombs.
Claws come out. Shake, shoulders, look. Got it?
Yeah.
Chris?
Yes?
It's like you're doing a floor start, a sick of blood pneumonia or something.
It's kind of like pneumonia.
It is.
Except you're...
Yeah.
You can be a dead pneumonia warrior.
Welcome to Halloween Moments!
Yay!
With me, I'm your host. For this year's Halloween episode. It's like late Halloween. Today is November. Yeah. So, for this moment to be waiting for. Oh, Victoria Justice has dressed up as Amy Whiteson. I mean, Amy Whitehouse. I never seen that. I've seen the documentary music film, Amy. Well, if you haven't, there's a video on Instagram at Victoria Justice. If you haven't seen it, go check it out. And it's kind of heartful. I stand back with my hands cold, deep in the place where I can't get dry. Oh, guess what? Bandando's just, you know, looking at Bandando back in 2012. He watches K1 Craig Center Trios of Horror on his iPad. Remember that?
So there's the volume, you mate. What's up, man?
What?
Listen, Phil, listen. Phil.
And remember that. Ooh, Halloween is I Halloween on the iCarly. All I know is that Halloween does trick or treaters. Oh. Ugly is niggas. No. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. No. I didn't see you. I can't find any Halloween episodes. It's just shuts. I mean, sucks. Suck. Well, that concludes this year's Halloween show. Hope you enjoyed it. Now, before the closing titles. Now, it's a very special, I mean, not that special. It is my good ending on my Instagram video. Check this out. And happy Halloween. See ya.
Girlfriend.
Yes?
Who is this girlfriend?
Who? Say- I'm gonna call you back. Basket, I love